Good drill. All right, so same thing. You're trying to create as much racket head speed as you can with that resistance. Then I'll show you what happens. Very strange. A few more, go to 10. Don't worry about the end result. You're just trying to create racket head speed. Then I'll show you what happens. 8. 9. One more. Now you can see the real thing. You haven't broken the racket, it just makes that sound. Now grab your racket. You need the bag, can't break the racket. Now, see what happens. Watch this.
What?
Okay. Physics. So you're doing physics. That's the point. Now you see real racket in place. Now try and control the ball with that. Imagine if you got this racket head speed, that racket head speed on every ball. Imagine how hard you're going to hit it. It was light, wasn't it? Nothing against you, yeah? Try again. One more. It was different, isn't it?
It's light.
Huh? It feels loose. That means you have to create, that means all the racket head's there for you. Now you just have to create the spin. Try a few more with that. That's the idea. You've gone from extremely hard to extremely light. See if you can control it. Okay, different again. Good. You can hit with that now. Yeah. Good. 3. 4. And grab, 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 grab. Now try and control the speed on that one. Yes, got it. Hit, come in. Come up, come up. Spin as well. Transfer through. Now you did it there, well done. That one's good. Interesting, eh?
I want to see what it looks like when I hit the...
That's right.
Feels like the ball's hitting the strings like 3 seconds.